quarterback, whether it's Stroud or Levis or whoever. But I think holding the number one pick, where every single player is on the board for you, if you trade up for that, it's you're going to get an insane value from that. And definitely, I would think maybe not an extra first round pick just from jumping that 1 to 2 range, but like you're probably getting at least another like day 2 pick purely out of that one, you know, draft selection